Wow, really? I'm so glad Dargo's not here. I'd never hear the fucking end of that. Only you can blow up a car engine that's just sat there, kitten. That car engine must have been part toaster.